We'll show you how to navigate the BlockFi website, buy and sell crypto, and withdraw funds. We'll also show different ways to earn interest on your crypto. This video is about how to use the BlockFi website, not how to invest. How you choose to invest your money is your decision. Use the clickable sections below to skip to different parts of this tutorial. Once you've set up your account, let's show you around the dashboard. You'll see your total account balance here, and the total interest you've earned here. Your accrued interest can be found here. Here you can see details for a BlockFi Back to Reward credit card if you choose to have one. Scroll down to see the market data of various cryptocurrencies, such as their price and the daily fluctuation of their value. Here you can see any active loans you may have. Also, you can refer a friend by clicking here to earn a reward. Scroll further to see your transaction history. You can use the tabs at the top to open pages to deposit, trade, withdraw, or borrow. Click here to view or adjust your account settings. Click on Trade, make sure your bank account is connected, and then you can choose which cryptocurrency you want to purchase. Input the amount you want to purchase in US dollars and press Buy. You can then click Repeat Trade for a reoccurring buy option where you can purchase this amount every day, week, or month. We're going to choose one time only. You'll now see your purchased cryptocurrency under Accounts, as well as the interest rates, total interest earned, and accrued interest. To withdraw your funds, click here and follow the prompts. You can change your interest preferences to earn all of your interest in the cryptocurrency of your choosing. Click on Profile Settings, click on Interest, and you'll be able to choose what currency you want to get paid out in. You can choose Same Assets Held, or if you want to consolidate all those interest payments into one specific currency, such as Bitcoin, you can.